Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Thank you. We'll be right back. a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
Thank you.
brothers and sisters, to your new home.
Present.
The UAC.
Nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Thank you.
Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible. Celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval. And ready when you are.
Thank you. cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Yeah.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
something.
Prayer's life signal is nearby. Sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.